And we're back, and Nate and Elena are sitting pretty in their Shoreline Jeep, which is actually a pretty badass looking Jeep. Definitely seems to handle better than the one we had earlier, but we are just cruising around right now trying to figure out where we need to go. There's all kinds of little paths and... It looks like there was a bridge here, but it's not there anymore. So I'm guessing we're gonna have to go down here.
Ah, refreshing.
Yay! I feel like I'm on the Indiana Jones ride.
So good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I'm probably driving past.
I doubt anybody would believe it.
Treasures here, but
take pictures too.
I didn't bring my camera.
Don't worry about it.
Kind of wish I did though.
Kind of over it. That's awesome.
So why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. And now I'm really wet.
Sorry about that, Nate.
Racing!
And it's the backside of water. And that's for anyone who's ever been on the Jungle Cruise at Disneyland. And more backside of water. This looks promising. All right, left
that
or right?
Is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Oh, I wonder what would happen if I dropped off. It'd probably kill them. With my luck, it would probably... They'd probably get crushed in the fall. That I'm assuming we probably need to call the elevator down.
All right, let's look around.
Yeah, there we go. Let's see.
Of course not. It would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Well, either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
Okay, that didn't accomplish too much. Let's see, there must be something else we gotta do. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna have to tie the winch to this, which is probably gonna bring that down. But to what end? Why would we do that? Alright, let's find out. I thought we were gonna look around. You stayed in the car? Or in the Jeep? Could have ripped my head off.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
Now before we do that though, I thought I saw another one over here. Yep. Pull that one down too.
Hey Nate, did you try climbing inside that building?
Okay, I guess I have to do that first. I guess I'm not allowed to explore. Okay, so we got a box that we can move here. And a treasure. Alright, well I feel better that we found that one at least.
Okay.
Okay, where are we going with this one? Right there.
Just to fix the elevator.
Can we go up there? Nope. Looks like we're gonna have to do a little swing over onto that. Some risky shit. Look, she already turned the Jeep.
I got an idea.
Oh, don't act like you had the idea. I was gonna do that.
Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go.
Pushing or pulling? Pushing. All right. Is that gonna lock it in? There we go. Good job.
We did it!
Nate, the elevator's moving. Get on quick.
Well.
Crap, I'm coming.
Oh, okay. That would have been nice to know that I needed to do that. Hurry. Come on, climb. Hey, baby.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to, never mind.
Okay.
Oh, really?
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can
flank them. Get down! Here comes!
I don't have any freaking ammo. That's nice. I had no ammo. Oh, I guess I can get behind this. Okay. Well, that's helpful. What are you doing, Nate? Since when do you not-
Hey, get off.
What the hell? What the hell, dude?
Oh my God.
Since when do you not grab the ledge when I'm doing a roll? Wait, how are these guys still alive? Shit. Okay, now I have no cover. That's not gonna be good. God damn it. I had no cover that time. What the hell? Can I jump over to those? I think maybe I can. Wow, this is such a fucking bullshit. Oh, that overshot, really? What's going on, Elena? How come you're not hitting these guys? Ah, come on! Not there, Nate! Jesus!
No.
What the fuck, man? Love the shitty responses I'm getting from him right now.
Down.
Oh, 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 wow, okay. I don't think that's gonna make it. Nope. Go back around, mate. Jesus. What the hell, Nate? Come on! This. Where the hell are they coming from now? Oh my God! God, this fucking sucks! Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. I don't know where they are. Are you guys down there? No. Who are you shooting at, Elena? And can you maybe hit them? can't tell if I'm near the ledge. Oh! Okay, that helps. If I had something with some kind of scope. Elena, a little help, because I don't really have very good cover here. Next. I love how the grenades don't bounce. How they just land right there. I don't know what to do with these guys, because I don't have any. Okay, that's one. Oh, shit. Ah, finally. God damn. Fucking bastards. Oh, I could grab the sniper rifle. That would have been helpful. Go ahead and take that, and watch, I probably won't need it, of course. But oh man, I gotta jump all the way over there. Oh my god. Alright. Thank you for that. And a sniper, of course. Oh shit, come on, really? I know there's a sniper, thank you. Oh, what the hell? He's right there? Elena, shoot him!
Let me see what I can do.
What would happen if I tried to swing on that? Elena, you really need to get rid of this guy right here. I can't really go anywhere with him there. Nothing left that I can use while I'm hanging. What the hell? Elena, you're not helping me. Oh my god, really? I'm probably right in line for the sniper here. Hell, dude, really? Where are you? Okay, that takes care of that guy. Okay, there you are. Oh, come on. Really? Right when I go to shoot you, you move? I can't tell where these shots are coming from up above me. Oh, sounds like she got somebody. That's like coming straight above me. Like, that's... I shouldn't even be getting hit from there. Oh, come on. How am I being hit right there? Oh, that was close. Oh, great, this gun doesn't even have any bullets left. Wow. Okay. Man, this is a fucking ridiculously tough spot. Okay, that's one down. I gotta get him. Okay, what's left? Looks like the sniper's not gonna pop his head out, but probably will when I'm not able to shoot him.
Watch the sniper.
Yeah, I know, thanks. Oh, come on! God damn it, after all that... Oh, are you kidding me? I have to do this all over again?
No.
Wow. That's fucking bullshit. This area is fucking bullshit. That didn't kill them? God damn it. Where? Fuck. Shit. Thank you. Where? Where?
Kidding me?
What the hell? Oh. What?
The elevator stuck again.
Oh.
Let me see what I can do.
Well, I can only do so much, Elena. I'm trying to deal with these guys. Give me a freaking break. I don't have any cover here. Up here? No? Freaking ending. Ah, I can't see. Come on. God damn it, really? That should have connected.
Shot of who? Because I don't. Okay, there we go.
Wow, these guys just don't end. Oh, come on! God damn it!
Ah, great.
Oh, enough with the grenades! Ah, thank you. What the hell was that? Oh my god, this is freaking intense, man. Can't see this guy. I don't know how many guys are left.
Damn it. She's a sitting duck in there.
Well, yeah, I know. But there's only so much I can do. Up there? Nope. Okay. Where do I go from here? Oh. Yeah.
Holy shit.
She doesn't need my help.
Okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on. You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
You need a break?
Earned it.
Shit. I swear, I just had to do that like 10 times. And now I'm gonna have to go back and edit all that shit. Alright. I think I'm gonna have to stop there. Oh god, I wanna freaking what the hell. Let's see what's beyond. I need something that's not a gunfight here.
All this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
man, that's a really cool view. As are all the views in this game. some peace and quiet. Birds chirping. So nice.
Here goes nothing. Whoa, hang on.
Whoa. Okay. Try that again. See, do I want to head? I think I want to head straight. Come on, Jeep. Come on. Come on. Ah, oh, what the hell? Fine. Avoid driving against white. I'm not in the white water. I'm in brown water.
Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
God damn. I can drive through the sluice gate.
Yeah, how do we do that? Do I need to climb up on the Jeep to get up there? All right, let's move it up a little bit. Nope. I can't make that jump. There we go. That does it.
Here we go.
It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, try the other one.
Alright, this time I'm guessing I can actually climb across. Let's see.
Oh!
Ooh.
Seen that coming. Yeah. And behind door number two?
Okay, a rush of water didn't just come through there and push the Jeep back.
Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
Thanks. How did the Jeep get over here?
We're good.
All right. Let's go to the right. We got, oh, Looks like we got something over here. Maybe. Can we make that? Come on. Come on. Oh, come on, you piece of shit. There we go.
Watch this. Hang on.
Oh, man.
We did it.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Man, they really milked the whole driving around in all-terrain shit in this game. There's a lot of it that you have to do. Nope. That's...
And we're up.
Okay, that worked. That worked. Let's see, can we go left? We can. I don't know if that's going to go anywhere. Let's go over here. Nope. Oh, I see a ladder. I wonder if that just means there's something over here for me to explore.
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Yeah, you know, how else are you going to pass pirate safety inspections?
Sounds like something I would say.
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
All right. Another shipment of unmarked crates came upriver from the port, only this one was accompanied by a group of armed soldiers. Though agitated, I commenced inspecting the integrity of the crates until a harsh voice commanded me to stop. I bristled at being ordered around like a common thug, but when I turned around, I found myself staring into the eyes of Founder 2. It was the first time I'd seen any of the Founders in the flesh. My throat went dry and I found myself struggling to speak as I needed to choose my words carefully. I explained to him I merely wanted to inspect the contents for weight, but he told me firmly it was unnecessary. I was relieved when he shifted his interest elsewhere. Truth be told, I did get a look inside the crates before Founder 2 stopped me. Cutlasses, pistols, and gunpowder. Considering the number of crates, I would say enough to supply an army. I did not speak of this to Eleanor. She is preoccupied enough with her brother Jack's disappearance, but my friends must be told. Libertalia was founded on ideals worth defending, even against the Founders themselves, if necessary. Once I ensure Eleanor and little Abigail are safe, I shall make my way to town to inform the others. Until then, I shall keep my head down, but my eyes open. Okay. I think I can flip this. Let's see anything? Nope. All right. So this is obviously leads up to whole that battle that we saw that took place. That one was kind of obvious. Treasure Hunter Trophy. Alright, let's blow this pop stand. You getting in? Okay, there we go.
Pretty odd that elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Right.
The water wheel's working, that bodes well.
Okay, this probably is a good place to stop. I'm thinking taking on this elevator. There might be a battle coming up, but this is probably going to be a bit of a puzzle, which is going to take some time. So, Thank you, everyone, for enduring through that debacle. And looking forward to continuing, obviously. Like I said, we've got to be getting close to the end here. But, yeah, I'm as frustrated as I was getting, I'm still having fun, of course. I hope you guys are as well. And please subscribe, share. Like the videos, of course. I will see you guys next time. All right? Take it easy.